go up if we use the current from that fan. Omega, let's get ready to use the triangle dive.
Looks like we can go up if we use the current from that fan. That means it's time for the triangle dive.
Both of you should be able to go up by using the current from that fan. Get ready to use the triangle dive.
We can use that current to go up.
Let's use that current to go up.
We can go up by using that current.
It looks like those robots are guarding that case.
It looks like that case is being guarded by those guys.
It looks like those guys are guarding that case.
Use the left analog stick to steer and accelerate, square button to brake, and X button to jump.
Use the left analog stick to steer and accelerate, square button to brake, and X button to jump.
Use the left analog stick to steer and accelerate, square button to brake, and X button to jump.
Use the left thumbstick to steer and accelerate, X button to brake, and A button to jump.
Use the left thumbstick to steer and accelerate, X button to brake, and A button to jump.
Use left thumbstick to steer and accelerate, X button to brake, and A button to jump.
Use the control stick to steer and accelerate, B button to brake, and A button to jump.
Use the control stick to steer and accelerate, B button to brake, and A button to jump.
Use the control stick to steer and accelerate, B button to brake, and A button to jump.
Each time the bobsled takes on damage, one character is thrown off the bobsled. The speed decreases if I'm thrown off, and if Rouge falls off, the bobsled won't be able to jump.
Each time the bobsled takes on damage, one character is thrown off the bobsled. The speed decreases if Shadow is thrown off, and if I fall off, the bobsled won't be able to jump.
Each time the bobsled takes on damage, one character is thrown off the bobsled. The speed decreases if Shadow is thrown off, and if Rouge falls off, the bobsled won't be able to jump.
We should find the switch for this first.
There's gotta be a switch for this somewhere.
There has to be a switch for this somewhere.
This case is locked, but I bet there's a switch to unlock it.
There's gotta be a switch to open this case somewhere.
The switch to unlock this case is located somewhere nearby.
Omega should be able to break this.
This should be a breeze for Omega.
Step aside, I'll crush this with my power.
Here they come.
Omega, attack them!
Eggman's robots must be eliminated.
Out of my way.
There's someone there!
Useless heaps of metal.
I'll eliminate them all.
Outnumbered, but still no match.
Here they come!
Do they really think they have a chance?
Shoot!
Hey, let me go, you creep!
Mobility malfunction. Mobility malfunction.
Don't let your guard down just yet.
I knew we could do it.
Enemies eliminated.
You're gonna pay for this.
Hey, what are you doing? Help me!
Escape impossible. Requesting rescue.
We can't even scratch that armor. Switch to power formation, Omega.
That's super strong armor. Omega, we'll leave this to you.
That robot is armor plated. Only I can destroy them.
That robot has defensive spikes. Maybe I can figure out a better way to attack.
It may be tricky since that robot is protected with spikes.
For protection, that robot has retracting defensive spikes. Timing is key.
If that robot with a searchlight detects us, we'll have company.
Don't let that robot with a searchlight spot you. If he does, others will be called.
Beware of that robot equipped with a searchlight. If detected, he'll call for help.
No problem. I'll take care of that robot shield.
Hey, Shadow, can you blow off the shield of that robot?
Shadow, try removing the shield on that robot.
That gold robot must be the pack leader. Get him first.
That gold robot must be the leader. Let's take him down first.
Gold robot is the leader. Get him and the rest will follow.
If captured by that robot, you won't be able to escape. Gotta make sure to destroy him before anyone is caught.
If captured by that robot, you won't be able to escape. Gotta make sure to destroy him before anyone is caught.
That robot is capable of constraining the mobility of its victim. Must release captive.
If captured by that gold robot, you'll be taken away. So stay on your toes.
That gold robot will take away anyone he captures, so be careful.
Once that gold robot captures his victim, he'll warp you to another dimension. Be careful.
Even if we use the power formation, our attacks on that gold turtle shell are useless. Our only choice is to attack him from his stomach.
Even attacking in power formation, we can't inflict any damage on the gold turtle shell. We have to attack its stomach to inflict any damage.
The gold turtle shell is designed to protect him even against my powerful attacks. We have to find another way.
We can stall that robot using a hammer if we can knock him down.
That big robot won't be so dangerous if we can knock him over.
The robot's mobility while using its hammer is fairly low. If toppled, it shouldn't be able to get up for a while.
Normal attacks are useless. We have to do something about that armor first.
Our normal attacks are useless. We better find his weak point.
Armor penetration impossible. Recommend armor removal.
That healing robot is like a magician and can transform himself when he's flipped over. When he does, watch your step.
Be careful of that healing robot. Like a magician, he transforms himself when he's flipped over. When he does, be careful.
That robot can restore other robots. He also transforms when inverted.
If that robot with a cloak casts a spell on you, rings are mysteriously absorbed.
You lose rings if that robot with a cloak casts a spell on you.
Be careful of the robot with a cloak. If he casts a spell on you, your rings are snatched away.
Rouge, you take care of the flying enemies. Attack them with Thundershoot.
I'll take care of the flying enemies. I'll ground them all with Thundershoot.
Rouge, use Thundershoot to bring down those flying enemies. I'll deliver the final blow.
What a bunch of annoying punks. Let's take care of them first.
Let's take care of them first.
Eggman's robots. Primary target.
Dr. Eggman.
We're talking to you, Doctor.
This is revenge. Time to pay, Eggman.
Hey, Doctor. You got no chance of beating me.
Time to give up, Eggman.
Only option is to give up.
That machine attacks while it's moving. Rouge, disable its mobility.
If the machine is moving too fast, try knocking out the rotors first.
If the machine's speed is reduced, it'll be in range to attack. Rouge, I need your help.
Omega, attack Eggman when the craft is spinning.
Omega, pounce on Eggman when the craft is spinning.
Let me handle the spinning craft. I'll take care of that Eggman.
Step back. Let us get the doctor first.
I'll find Eggman's treasure first.
Eggman is mine. Get out of our way.
Beginner's luck.
You really shouldn't mess with us.
Well, that's a load off my back.
You don't know who you're up against.
Let me show you what a real treasure hunter can do.
You will be completely eliminated.
We have to force all three of them out of this field to win. But if they force us out, then we lose. So be ready.
If we force all three of them out of this field, we win. But if we get forced out first, then we lose.
Force all three of them out of this field to win. Get forced out and we lose.
If we level up, the further we can force our opponents back. If we don't hold any rings, we'll be blown back. We need to get the power cores and rings.
Our opponents will be blown further back as we level up. But we'll be blown out of our shoes if we don't have any rings. Let's go get the power cores and rings.
Opponents travel from the impact of our attack increases as we level up. But we'll be blown back a long distance from their attack if we don't have any rings. Retrieve power cores and rings.
Jump to avoid being attacked.
Jump to dodge his attack.
Dodge his attack by jumping.
Wait, Doctor.
It's useless, Shadow. We have to fight him.
Numerous targets detected inside perimeter. Prepare to intercept and attack.
Useless pieces of junk.
Annoying little pests, aren't they?
Eliminate all Eggman's robots.
Doctor, stop this senseless fight.
You underestimated us, haven't you?
Activation test unsuccessful. Minimal resistance detected.
We have to get him no matter what, all right?
Okay.
Affirmative.
We're not done yet. Don't let your guards down.
I know. You be careful too.
Second wave approaching. Ready to attack.
Is that it?
Eggman's getting away!
Initiate pursuit.
We should take out the cannons first. Then we can deal with the body.
Those cannons are in our way, and there's so many of them. I'll stop them from moving.
First, target the cannons. The body can be attacked after that.
The cannons that shoot the metal cannonballs are pretty tough. Omega, take care of them.
Let's get Omega to handle the cannons that shoot the metal cannonballs. They're pretty tough.
The cannons that shoot those metal cannonballs are pretty strong. Let me handle it when we attack them.
What was with that hedgehog that looked like my twin?
Shadow, Omega, let's go!
Battle preparation complete. Initiating attack.
Who are those guys? And how do they know me?
Not bad, but I can't let you win.
One less supporter. Now I shall destroy you all.
They'll use Team Blast if all three of them get together. Hurry and destroy at least one of them.
They'll attack with Team Blast when all three of them get together. We must hurry and take down at least one of them.
They will attack with Team Blast if all three of them get together. Eliminate one of them first.
Some characters are better in fighting enemy formations. Let me be the leader when the enemies are in fly formation.
Certain characters are best against enemy formations. Let me be the leader when the enemies are in power formation.
Some characters are better suited for enemy formations. Make me the leader when the enemies are in speed formation.
No time for messing around. Let's get ready.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Destroy the robots and the case will open. Use the item inside to get Eggman.
Open the case by defeating the robots. Then we can use the item inside to get Eggman.
Robots linked to case. Find item inside to get Eggman.
This is it. Let's go.
Okay.
Affirmative.
You'll regret this.
Give him all you got.
Now to face real evil, Dr. Eggman.
I am the ultimate power.
Had enough yet?
Eggman's robots must be eliminated.
The center of his body is its weak spot. It uses its shield to protect against our attacks. We have to do something about the shield first.
The center of its body is its weak spot. It uses its shield to protect against our attacks. We have to do something about the shield first.
The weak spot is at the center of its body, and he uses the shield to protect against attacks. Initiate attack on the shield.
That robot will charge us once there's enough distance. Be sure not to get left behind.
That robot will come charging once there's enough distance. We must chase it and remember not to get left behind.
That robot will charge us once there's enough distance. Be sure not to get left behind.
So you're the one behind all this, huh?
Consuming power of others at your own will. And that's supposed to make you tough?
New target acquisition. Sights locked on. Metal Sonic.
Sonic, we're counting on you. When the spines land, they become giant pillars. The pillars can't be destroyed, but they can be blown away.
When the spines land, they become giant pillars. Although the pillars can't be destroyed, they can be blown away.
When the spines land, they become giant pillars. Pillars are indestructible, but can be effectively attacked using wind.
Keep an eye out for his weak spot. Find out which formation is best.
Watch for his weak spot, then figure out which formation is best.
Analyze his weakness, then select the most effective formation.
Counter his spine attack with Thunder Shoot! Tails, you can do it!
You won't be able to move when he casts Chaos Control. Turn the left analog stick quickly to minimize the stop time. You won't be able to move when he casts Chaos Control. Turn the left thumbstick quickly to minimize the stop time. You won't be able to move when he casts Chaos Control. Turn the control stick quickly to minimize the stop time. Cool city.
You're too serious, Omega.
Our top priority is Eggman. Don't forget that. No time to waste.
I hit the ultimate jackpot.
Now I can retire.
Calculating odds. Jackpot.
Must be my day. Lucky.
Lucky me!
Calculation correct.
I got it.
Oh, yes!
Acquisition confirmed.
What am I doing?
Hey, there's something wrong with this table!
Analysis failed.
This must be the VIP room. It's gorgeous.
Gambling risk level extremely high on this table. Be careful.
It looks like there's a special room up there.
Access denied.
I'm going to win this time.
Rouge, don't forget the objective. Focus on getting out of here.
We transform into balls on the pinball table and transform back when off.
On the pinball table were balls, and we return to normal when off.
Ball transformation occurs on pinball table and disengages off the table.